Hello everyone, so welcome to Isaac Zero Profile Production. Next bird, pick the monster come right here. Oh, I suppose the legendaries are probably departed or something by now. And good riddance. I'm too tired of them anyway. But it's one important thing about that I have to do now. Because what I can make out is that because we have several mods and not just one as Pixelmon, I can't get Pixelmon Aluminium. And that means I can't make several machines, and well, that's just terrible. Wait, I saw that. I saw something. Well, I saw something. The Morgia. What the hell are you doing here? But alright, Golduck, you shall not be in the forest. Oh, Tangela. I'm not having any Pokeballs for you, otherwise it would capture you. But we gonna have to get aluminum in another way then. And because we have to get it another way, I think we should get extra much, considering that this actually is actually a very common resource when it actually works. So, I don't know really how many stacks, but at least one diamond equal infinity. Yeah. But well, not really infinity, but at least so much that it will not run out for a while. So, let's do like this. Game mode 1. Right, I have the diamond, and that will be pardon, and because we're gonna have to do this, I'm gonna have to do a little fun thing. Alright. Oh, come on. I don't know if that so much confusion was really necessary, but yeah, whatever. I want to make it look good. And make sure that it actually works. Let's see, where do I have the aluminium thing? They exist, that I know. But where? There. I don't hear what you're saying. Yay, it works. So, game mode 0. And I actually do need 6 of them. Yeah. And now we go up here. You are in my way, Dr. Trio, so I'm gonna get away with you. No, absolutely double team. And I need 2 of you. And this should make it work. Oh wait. I need I can continue to work. I'm trying with Pokemon Science right now. Can imagine how difficult that is. Fossil cleaner. Yay. I have no idea if this will work. How long time does it take? Well, while that does that, we can continue on. And what I need is metal. Don't jump in that, you are an idiot. There, he's gone. Fossil machine tank. And my mobile light went off. Let's see. Next thing. I'm gonna need a lot of these. Hope this works. Yes. And now I need 5 aluminum plus 6. 11. Right, 11 aluminum. Doom fossil. Greedy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Should be everything I need. Wait. Top, bottom, console, and that. Fossil machine. Insert fossil. It's working! I'm making a... fossil disappear into nothing and making a Pokemon appear instead. I don't understand why they had that sound. But it's working. Let's see, is there anything else I can create? We could try to make a cloning machine. I can start with the main part of a cloning machine. Do that, and that, and... No, wait. There, and then there, and there. A cloning cord. Elevator or mechanical anvil. Oh, so little that is. Wait. Yeah, it's Kabuto. Kabuto is coming. What if it gets too big? Aerodactyl will I get too? You're next. You see that? That's so nice. Ah, my nose is itching for some reason. Not that we recorded even. Yeah, only 10 minutes. At least what I can say is this, we're gonna need a lot of these. I can take that away because I already done it. I did it before I made this step because I knew it would take that. Alright, do that, and do that, two of those, and then this, and this, and two there, and take those, like that, and let's see, what more was here, oh yeah, one there, one there, one there, one there. Sadly, I can only make one of these. Which means I have to go mining for the most useless resource ever. Redstone. I mean, redstone is the only resource I never actually use. There. That's enough. One there, one there, one there. Let's see here. I don't need more of the... No, wait. Oh god. Really? Waterfalls. I didn't see I got back the bucket, I thought I lost them. One, two, three, four, five, six. I want to sell stuff! Does anyone buy? Is there any buyers here? Raw pork shop. Well, I don't really have pork shop. Well, those are idiots, all of them. I got an idea. Let's see, how many villages do I have captured here? Two. One is a priest. Ugh, everyone get up. Thank you, you are the lucky survivor. Cause if you would have stayed, this wouldn't have happened to you. You see, that is not the nice way to go down. I have an incredible small number of villagers right now. Of course. Let's see if I can try to get up now. Insert Pokeball. Well, that was something I did not expect. Good that it doesn't just take a Pokeball in your inventory, because then I would have actually lost a Master Ball. But right now, I don't really know what to do. I'm gonna continue trying to make the cloner. Oh wait, yeah. I know what to do. Make the warden one other of these. Alright, so I think that's enough. We have done some very extraordinary things. We started making a cloning machine. Next time I'm gonna continue so you can see, but at least that's all I have for Pixelmon this time then, so hit like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!